course, are all state employees. And you were saying about the special branch chief saying that it could be a state-sponsored assassination. I mean, basically, they're part of it, essentially. I wonder if it's possible for the police to investigate properly any kind of state-sponsored assassination. Surely the idea is if the state are going to kill someone, they're going to make sure there's no investigation.
Well, I can't understand why they didn't follow up on a number of leads. And I mean, several officers I've spoken to over the years here have all said the same thing, that there was a massive amount of information came in.